So the very first thing that you want to do is you want to make sure that in your kitchen you have proper ventilation. So we're going to open all of the windows and all of the doors so that as we spray the spray, that it's not going to suffocate or asphyxiate anyone.